Jazakallah khair, Muhammad. It was great to be with you this morning and wonderful to be with all of you here today. Before we get started, I would like to, as Muslims are supposed to, begin with the name of Allah. We say Bismillah. Inna alhamdulillah rabbil alameen hu aladhi jalana muslimin. Wassalatu wassalamu ala rasulahu kareem wa ala alihi wa sabbi ajma'in. Ashadu wa la ilaha illallahu wa ahdu la shrikallah wa ashadu muhammadin abduhu rasul. Kalau Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala a'udhu billahi min shaitan rajim kuntun khayra umatin ukrijat linnas ta'muruna bil ma'ruf wa tanhauna 'anil munkar wa tu'minuna billah. So we have now opened our program and get started on something that we have planned for a long time to bring for you, the brothers and sisters, the organizers and volunteers who have helped to put all this thing together. And we talk about this from a very serious point, and yet we like to have a little fun as we go along. So there'll be, you know, some humorous things, but to drive a point home. The point of what we do is not to do stand-up comic for Islam, but at the same time we want to make what we have palatable, tasty, and digestible all at the same time. We would love for the people who are Muslim and non-Muslim alike to see the beauties of Islam and how applicable the true Islam is, not only today but in any stage of the history of the human beings from the beginning until the very end. And having said that, we as Muslims of course will rely on the one and only creator and sustainer of the universe to provide us with proper knowledge to make some of the decisions, the things that we look to. And one of the things that we look for is guidance or